tag team partners. These guys travel up and down the roads all the time. Granted, the roads only lead across town to San Jose, to the Upper Arena, right here to the Ritz. But that doesn't matter. That's respect. Because in the underground, what else do you have but the respect of the audience, the respect of your peers, and the passion that burns in your fucking heart? We'll see if it's gonna happen, but right now you have two guys who know each other better than possibly anybody on the roster, but now they're at opposite ends of that spectrum. Both want the same thing, they want the gold.
Both these guys debuted in the UGWA back in 2006, so they've been with us for about 10 years.
Almost a decade each in the game. Reversal on that headlock. I suspect we're going to see a lot of reversals in this match. A lot of catch-can style wrestling, as like the great Robbie Brooks song or William Regal might do upon occasion. Some people even call him Steven Regal. But I digress, because talk about fucking chain wrestling. The Underground is a diverse quilt. It's a diverse thread. It's a diverse patchwork of fucking intricate wrestling action. Fire him back with those elbows. Andrews now, turnabout is fair play, wrenching on that arm, but he found a way to get the pressure on. Rtiz, right on back. Damn. He's like, let me undo my top. See, I'm gonna chop the shit out of me now, bitch. Andrews.
Center of that elbow ring. The only noise I heard was his back cracking on the top rope.
Oh, watch out! Watch out! Oh,
Going for the cover, will this be it? Chris Cardenas moving on.
No.
Referee Louise doesn't think enough of you people to tuck in his fucking shirt, but he does think enough of these competitors to check on my well-being. If Louise can hear me right now, he'd probably be pretty pissed later, but I clearly don't give a fuck!
He only speaks Spanish!
That's true.
Uno, dos, tres!
Spanish, not too much anyway. Just poquito español. Cardenas was on her slip! And now, Alex Andrews is headed to the outside. They've been partners for the CLCVII.
Get him there!
Get him there!
Get him!
Andrews now. Man, out of a dangerous predicament. Kicked him right in the fucking face. Normally, I'm gonna be a cop to shoot somebody like that, but that shit could happen.
Yeah.
unfortunately, this guy's